coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports 15 Report.
When you move up a classification, things are supposed to get harder. So far, Leo has made the jump from 3A to 4A look pretty easy as the Lions will play for a regional title on Friday night. Leo coming off a 35-14 win over Dwenger at sectionals. This week, the Lions travel to Northwood. While Leo can score, it could be a defensive battle. Both teams give up less than 12 points a game. Leo coach Jared Souter says Northwood will actually be the most physical team they've played so far this season.
We just got to keep the same attitude we had last week, prepare the same way, come out the same way we did last week. We like to be more well-rounded offense this week, you know, try and pass the ball a little bit more.
Yeah, we're just going to have to out-physical them and be really intense like we were last week and just fly the field, gang tackle. I guess I don't know much about their defense, just know we're just going to go out and play our hardest and fly the field and do our best.
Last year, we weren't very healthy when we went in the postseason run, and this year we got all of our weapons, and Gage just finally came back, so that helps a lot in making our offense more dominating.
Kick is set for 7 o'clock Friday at Northwood.